Okay, so I kind of started this video with same thing. Okay, you know what? I suck at intros. Let's just
Okay,
get on with what
we're
we're
just doing the
doing.
same thing.
Yeah, so we're busy trying to find diamonds, stuff like that. Getting
Yep.
out of the music box, and it's kind of loud, so you guys may not hear me, so I'm just gonna go away from it.
Here, you can lower the volume on it.
How do you lower the volume of it?
You go to music and sounds and jukebox.
Oh, jukebox ones.
Okay, so here, put any ores just in case we like die or something in lava. Put any
What?
like ores and stuff in here.
Why didn't you just make a large chest?
That's for trash. You
Yeah.
just put trash in here.
What? Okay.
Okay, so we're getting good stuff, yes.
I don't think the last video we just did is gonna do very well because it was literally like almost 30 minutes long.
My first part of
So
this
yeah,
is
I had to end it.
50 minutes long.
That's great.
Yeah. Okay, now we continue here. Okay, oh.
Why would I waste that freaking chicken if I was only 100 bar? Oh, by the way, we keep hearing these zombie
Yes.
grunts and stuff.
Could be below or over us.
Here, hold on. I'm gonna. Sorry,
Ow!
I'm gonna turn. What? Oh, that leads somewhere.
Oh, it's right over there. I see the zombies getting hurt.
Usually, by the way, By the way, Ken has a thing where he can see people's health.
Yeah, and I can see like the numbers of it getting hurt. It's over us. Oh my God.
Oh, there's lava up there. Which may mean
Be
diamonds.
careful, be careful, be careful. Your stuff's gonna burn if you die in that.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm
Especially
building a
want to be careful
shovel.
around lava. I have a shovel. I'm really so stupid.
Really building a shovel.
Mama, you want more class? You have to give me so loud.
Point
Oh my
now so we
God.
can make. Oh my god. Okay, I just made a flint
It's
steel.
falling.
It's falling. Oh no. Dude, block it up,
There,
block.
as long as don't
Okay,
break those blocks.
we need a way to get up there. Let's just place ladders real quick. Actually, no, let's place ladders like over here.
I got some ladders.
I have a feeling that's gonna burn.
I don't know if they
Placing
can
ladders
burn.
right there.
I don't know if they can burn.
Okay, there's a lot of lava down over here.
Oh my.
On level 90. Oh god, why would you do that?
I try to. Let's get this.
Here, since we have hold on.
This is 18. I'm gonna burn. I'm gonna burn. I'm gonna burn. I'm gonna. Okay. I'm at 3 hearts. Oh no.
Okay, don't go over there anymore. Here, take this bucket. Hold on. I'm gonna go back up to the surface and get some buckets for us because we're near lava now, so yeah.
I already have. You can just craft
So we
some
can.
iron.
Huh?
Just craft the bucket.
Just craft what?
I already craft buckets.
Oh.
You just craft them with iron. Oh God, there's a baby zombie.
So that's where we were hearing all that noise.
Hit him with my stick.
Okay, so I'm pretty much back up to the surface now. I'm just gonna go ahead and get some water because I know there's water nearby. But yeah, last time you also got a bunch of food.
Okay, all the lava is gone,
You basically
basically.
hunted for a long time last time.
I got all the lava.
You got all the lava?
Yeah.
Nice job.
Just need two buckets. Oh, this is a nice place to mine, it looks like. There's so many ores.
Yeah.
There's like hole.
I would say what would be better? What would be better if there was a ravine?
Yeah.
Yeah, because ravines are good. Sorry if you hear background talking noise, by the way.
Okay, let's. Let me get rid of trash.
Okay, I am officially back. Okay, no, that's not. It's not where we were. Where were we? Wait, where
what? You can TP to me.
We were over here, right?
You can TP.
Oh, yeah, we were over here. Never mind. I found it. Here, take that water.
Here, I'll put the lava buckets in here.
Okay. This is actually pretty good finds, but we just need to find diamond. We've been getting lucky with, like, finding other stuff, but not diamond.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, you're right. This is a good cave.
Do you have any wood?
Like I said, I have a bunch of wood. I'm just going to give it all to you since I don't see the... Let me create some sticks first because I may need... Okay, here, I have 40 wood. There.
Okay, we're gonna go.
Creeper! Die!
I'm gonna light up there everything. We go. I am dying. Okay. Yeah, we have a lot of stuff. Okay, so what I'm gonna do?
Wow, there's some ways to go inside this cave. There's also a lot of iron.
I'm dumping all this stuff in here.
Wait, this is also part 5 of the series? For me? It's already been 7 minutes ever since I started recording again. I have gold.
Okay, going up. Okay, get all the iron in here.
There's nothing really down here. This looks like another one of those caves that are just like one little thing. Mm-hmm. There's like one little cave that doesn't go anywhere.
Found the water.
I've got 31 iron and like 28 redstone and 11 gold.
Okay.
It's like we're fighting. It's kind of annoying because we're finding all of these, there's water over there. Okay, you already went over this way. I'm getting lost.
Let me put it.
Over here is where we came off, right? Yeah.
Light up the blues. Is there anything?
Put some
here?
More coal in there. Now we need more coal because I put more iron in there. So I mean, if we have any wooden stuff, we can start burning it. But you know,
I don't think there's anything good.
Don't really want to do that.
Darn.
Oh god, we're gonna need a lot of coal.
It's impossible to find diamonds.
Yes, it actually is.
The beta world generation is like, ugh.
I have zero idea why we're having so much success with finding a lot of other ores other than diamond and lapis, I guess.
You should blame me.
Remember, I actually took the music disc out.
Remember, this world was created in version beta 1.4 and then transferred over to 1.8.9 when Piri burned down the house.
Yeah.
I don't think you were there, so.
No, you showed me the burned house.
I actually have a save where it's still burning.
Seriously?
Yeah. I have the original save before we transferred it. I have it.
Wow.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I think we're having no success.
Yeah, we're not having much success, so I guess we should keep digging.
Should we?
We should, because we found a lot of stuff inside this cave. Okay, there's another way over here, but I don't think you.
I had to. It's just too addicting.
Yeah, let's ignore iron for now, because we have a lot of iron.
You can never have enough iron.
It's a creep. Oh, God.
I didn't mean to. There's nothing here.
Why?
Oh, yeah, there's something in here.
No, by the way, if you guys are wondering why, okay, that's why I said that. You guys are wondering why I keep I'm controlling my character weird or something like that. It's mostly because I'm trying to press my push to talk button and I'm fumbling my keys. You got in the way. That's your fault. Okay, we need ladders here.
I don't have any more. That's my last one.
Yep. I'm gonna go craft some more real quick.
I can build you a crafting table here.
There it's alright. I'm just gonna go get more.
Here's a crafting table.
You freaking...
There.
Yeah, I guess it is kind of good that you built us a crafting table down here, because... We're gonna need. How about let's have like a crafting table at every little like checkpoint? We should make like checkpoints and have crafting tables there.
I ran out of torches.
I have 9 ladders out of that.
Yeah, I ran out of torches. Oh, the music stopped.
Yeah. Okay, I have officially no more wood.
Seems like you're failing.
I saw you pull out that freaking knockback stick, I swear.
Wait, you what did we just do? What did we just do? There's nothing here.
Did we just waste so much wood?
I thought I saw an opening.
We just wasted that much.
Wait, I thought we
and
saw...
And for what?
I thought I saw an opening there. The roof we can go into. Wait, how did we...
This just sucks. This actually sucks.
What was your thought process doing this?
I thought, there's something down here, over here. Like,
but
he sees something up there. Let's go. And then
I saw like an opening.
My God.
Wait, I was there looking at the thing, and I thought it was an opening. What?
Maybe an Enderman's up there.
I don't even know. Oh my God.
Because, oh my God.
I think we should get out of here.
Okay, let's pause. I'm gonna pause my video real quick and just try to mine some more.
Oh my god.
Hey, you know what? Okay, I'm gonna pause the video. We'll see you guys in a little bit when you find something that isn't just a disappointment. So, yeah. Okay, yeah, so we dug down and we found a cave. Kinda. We found a cave and struck that there's already lapis, so now we can start chanting stuff. I don't think we have the levels to enchant things. Okay, so we're hoping there's some good stuff in this one.
Okay,
oh yeah, god. We're hoping some.
I left what? I left Cat over there in the jukebox.
I didn't mean to do that. You left Cat?
I left Cat in there. Okay.
Okay. Getting some materials. Well, not really material.
Oh, okay.
Heard that. Broke.
Have no more pickaxes.
You have no more pickaxes?
Yep.
You have a bunch of iron, so maybe you should go back. I took
everything out of those chests.
I'm running out of torches. Okay, we need coal. As soon as I say we need coal, there's like packs of coal over here.
Yeah.
Woo!
Jerry! I'm gonna get shot. Shouldn't you look behind you?
What? Oh.
I have no pickaxe. I have no wood.
I don't have any wood either.
Oh, hey, thank you. Oh, what's this?
What's what?
Oh, get it. Oh, I found diamonds!
You brought diamonds?
Yeah.
Seriously?
I'll take that to mine them.
Whoa, I accidentally dropped my pick.
Oh my god.
You found a diamond.
Oh my, I found the diamonds. There's so many.
Where's my pickaxe?
So it's in the fond the lava.
Where is my pickaxe?
Oh my. Here, you can have your pickaxe back now.
Did you take it?
Yeah.
Oh. How come you didn't get an achievement?
Because we already got it before, back when we did this before.
Yeah. Where's the diamond?
We got 6 diamonds. Oh my god, here
we can make both of ourselves a pickaxe.
Yeah.
We can start heading to the Nether.
Okay, I need. You don't have any wood. Or sticks. Oh.
Yeah, we don't have any. So let's go back. Now we found diamonds.
Okay.
Yeah. This ravine is. Oh, God.
There has to be more in here. I don't believe it.
I'm gonna waypoint this ravine.
Yeah, do it. There has to be more in here.
Okay. I created a waypoint ravine.
Oh, God. Okay. Oh, no. How many do I have? 1.
Why?
Hold on.
Please don't make me mad. We literally just found diamonds.
Go with him.
You're on the way.
I think, yeah.
Yeah, so we found diamonds.
I guess I'm gonna slash home.
It was.
I'm gonna slash home then.
Cave camp. Okay.
So you've been set to your home. Okay. Okay, we're going home. I'm already at home.
Wait, we're going back to the.
Well, my other... home. It's because my home's set, and I use slash home, and my home is set there. So I have to walk there. That's cool. Go, go, go.
What? I don't exactly know what's a thing we.
Are you still in there?
What?
You still in that cave?
No.
What you like with these diamonds?
Okay, so where we're okay. What I want to do is I want to create diamond pickaxes for both of us. Peace, sir, master.
There. Diamonds to you. Oh wow, that's a thing.
What?
You know that's a thing.
Diamonds to you. Oh, there are diamonds at another. Huh. Oh, now you achieve diamonds. I don't have.
Nice.
They're not taking my diamonds, you. I don't have wood.
I'm thinking. Here, take some. They're right there, get them.
I made some wood.
Quickly. Fine.
What?
Should I get this or?
Yeah, I'm gonna dump some of the stuff.
Yeah,
hold on, are you picking this. Iron?
Huh?
Is it okay if I dump some of my stuff inside this chest?
Yeah.
Okay. I basically kinda already started doing it before you said yeah.
Like the trash chest.
I guess.
There you go. Yeah. What happened to my wood?
What?
Didn't I have a bunch of wood?
I have it. Okay, so we want to go back down there and start mining obsidian?
Maybe. We even see obsidian?
Yeah, there was obsidian in there, I saw it.
Yeah, okay. You would be mining obsidian.
Okay. Thing is that there is a problem.
What is it?
Mining obsidian, we have to get rid of the other nether portal. Because in our creative server over there, you don't know what we're talking about because we keep talking about creative servers.
It's not even creative.
I know. Inside our creative server, like it's basically like over there.
The old survival world.
Yeah. So basically we used the nether portal and on this server it's still active. So yeah, I'm just worried about we are spawning inside the same thing, you know? So yeah, that's what I'm worried about.
Gonna cook the food.
I guess we should maybe end off here. This is a good place to end off. So yeah, thanks for watching, I guess. Ken's got a diamond sword. Yeah, so thanks for watching. We finally found diamond. So yeah, thanks for watching. Keep watching.
Don't keep.
I can't do intros.